the Ojibwe of Great Lakes, it is taught that the wolf was given as the first companion to the first man. It was my Ingun, the wolf, who gave the people their first example of the clan system and made me for life. In this dance of transformation, which honors the wolf, you will see how close the animal and the human worlds can be. In the beginning, Nanabuju was lowered from the sky to the earth. As he began to walk the earth, Nanabuju began to notice that all the animals came in pairs and reproduced, and yet he was alone. Nanabuju approached the grandfather creator and pleaded with him, "I have finished all you asked me to do. I have visited and named all the plants, animals, and places on this earth. Why now am I alone? Why are there no others like me?" Grandfather considered this and answered, "I will send you someone to walk and talk and be with you. I will send my Ingun, the wolf. Each of you will be as a brother, one to the other. Now, for a time, both of you will walk this earth together and come to know all of it."
Thank you.
because in the days ahead, each of you will be misunderstood, even feared, by the people who will later come to join you. It will be said that what happens to the one will happen to the other. What happens to the wolf will happen to the Indian people. Natabushu, my eating gun, obeyed the Creator and did go their separate way. Since that time and into the present day, the original people of this land, Turtle Island, have held deep in their hearts the traditions and the many teachings that were given to them by the Creator in the beginning.